Walk.
Exactly.
Just do a layup.
All right, Jim, whenever you're ready, inaugural first summer race.
What are we doing? Heads up?
Heads up.
Well, line them up then. You guys go first. You guys all have like 8,000 laps. I've got.
Oh, I have. This is the first time I run.
Okay. We're going heads up on the sound of the tone.
Go, Sammy.
There it is.
Oh, shit.
This is the second tone, that first tone. Somebody crossed the line before the second tone.
That was my Verstappen pass.
It's for the lead, G.
Really? It was earlier.
It's for the lead, G.
Okay, I know. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it keeps track of that, so...
But you just ended up somehow on the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, and that's the nice feature about Lifetime, is you can do that ad hoc at any time.
Would that have been a false start like that? That first tone, the low tone, was the second tone that actually started the race. That was the start.
Oh, maybe we've got it set up wrong then.
Well, it might be different.
We might have it an off-road set up or something.
No, default.
Realize there's a toolbar on the side written sideways.
Yeah.
Now we have a full screen, I can see everything. Much nicer looking interface than the...
Touring Pro?
Is that?
Much better. 15 seconds, guys.
Trying to. That's it. That's
the race keeps going. When it's done, change is done. Just waiting on signs. Signs done. 507 was signing pace. That's good.
Good race. It's been Zoys.
First one.
So it's sweet.
Nice.
So it's better than our
story for sure.
Looks
really good.
Yeah,
really good. So if I click finish race down, will it automatically go to print?
Yeah, I set it.
Okay.
Today's the day to figure out. Today's the day to screw it up.
Sammy's thing.
He's so fucking. He's funny. He's really funny. Ooh.
It's a Louis.